Hi, this is Jesse. I'm the community manager at BoldGrid, joining you here from my home office in quarantine to answer a question that we actually get a lot. Moral asks, by uninstalling BoldGrid Inspirations, will you lose your pages, content, links, or how your website is structured? Good questions. So, BoldGrid Inspirations is designed to get you online really fast, by giving you starter content that's all pre-formatted, a couple of different pages, makes it look really nice. So what we're looking at here is an example of the starter content in the BoldGrid Swifty theme. But what I'm about to say goes for any themes that you may have gotten from Inspiration. So a couple things are going to change when you uninstall BoldGrid Inspirations. First thing I want to point out is here in the dashboard, you have a couple of menu items. You have the Inspirations menu, where you can see all of the details about the site that BoldGrid Inspirations created for you. You have your Customize menu, which is the top level here, and you have your blog posts. So those are going to change if we go and deactivate the Inspirations plugin. So I'll show you what that looks like. I'm just going to deactivate it really quick here. So you will see that the blog posts are now up here at the top, but they're just called posts. And the customize menu is gone. It's now replaced with the appearance menu, and customize is a subsection of appearance. Other than that, the site still looks the same. Everything is still here just like you had it, so you can continue to use your site if you like the way it looks. Nothing has changed. If you are going for a different look and feel than the one you got from Inspirations, you may decide to go ahead and change the theme. You still keep all of your pages and your content, but this is the part where it gets a little tricky. So if you do change the theme, we'll go ahead and activate 2020, which is the current default theme at WordPress, and we check out the site again. You can see that 2020 has some different styles to it. It's got this big header at the top. It's changed the color of our fonts. It's removed the buttons that we had before. But other than that, all of your content links, all of your menus are still the same. So even if I go up here and check the menu, I still have the same three pages I had before. So all of that is the same without Inspirations. And then one more thing I just wanted to touch on is in BoldGrid Inspirations, you do have the BoldGrid Connect search. I'll go ahead and activate it really quick for you, just so you can see what it looks like. And so now we have BoldGrid Connect Search, which is part of Inspirations. And this is the system where you can go and search for stock photography for your website. So if I'm searching for a kitten, I can find all kinds of images right here in my media library of kittens. So those are the main things to keep in mind. If you do want to remove Inspirations, you can totally do that. Your site is still there. As long as you don't change the theme, everything looks the same. But it will change your menu up here, so be prepared for that. You will lose the BoldGrid Connect search, and if you do change themes, be prepared to that your site will look different because the theme is what controls how your site looks. So I hope this has answered all of your questions. Thanks for the comment, Moral. I'm glad that I got the opportunity to go through this with you, and have a great day.